More incoming information tonight on the possibility of eliminating kindergarten in Fairfield. And tonight, a public meeting on that topic is expected to be packed. KCRA3's Tom Duhane live in Fairfield at the meeting. And aren't schools required to offer kindergarten, Tom?
Well, since parents are not required to enroll their kids in kindergarten, some educators believe it's not mandated. And if they cut it, that would allow the elimination of some 60 full-time positions here in the Fairfield-Suisun School District. What all this means is there's going to be an emotionally charged meeting here tonight at 6. As kindergarten classes let out in Fairfield this afternoon, parents were deeply upset about the possibility of cutting a full year of kindergarten at 17 schools.
When I first heard about it, I was shocked.
The repercussions would be so huge, horrific. I have no idea. I don't know what all the parents would do.
Now they're going to all be dumped together into a first grade class and some not having any preparation.
Parents say kindergarten now provides skills essential for first grade and beyond.
A lot of kids will fall behind. It's going to be very hard for them.
Slide the ball. This is Mrs. Stewart's class of five-year-olds. She says,
we're beyond mad. It's just this is a sad day, I think, in our district if we eliminate kindergarten.
School trustees will discuss at least two options tonight. One would close a high school and an elementary. The other would save nearly $4 million by eliminating kindergarten. And this from the school district leaders faced with making the hard choices.
They're unconscionable. The choices that we have to make.
I think the parents have to know that we kind of like have our hands tied. We have to make a decision. We're going to have to make a very, very difficult decision.
And KCRA 3 News has learned that there'll be a third option presented before the trustees tonight, one that does not involve eliminating kindergarten, but it will probably involve eliminating or at least closing one of the district's four high schools because they need to make $6.5 million worth of cuts. Reporting live in Fairfield, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.